Hysteria, possibly feeling you feel when your heart is pumping and you know I'm hearing you scream. Hysteria, possibly feeling inside against all odds with you very good. Still don't nobody know exactly why the place is haunted. The screams of the ghostly victims that go through the walls, cause anybody who checked in never checked out. Ain't nobody that met him who could contest now his name, Dr. Slaughter. Motto that it is dead in my laboratory in the darkness, where do I go? He built a sanctuary hotel, sick thoughts and mind to then rebuild and overthrow hell. Tick tock, the time when the world wasn't ready to conjure the thought that the head of a law created a large, hideous monster within his basement. Grotesque and macabre, the experimental faces the rest half the park. And I've seen him saw the arms out of their sockets, never try to raise murder, but he would adopt them. The sight of a bloody corpse and no remorse, how can it be? He lost his mind only to find evil insanity, rejection and a twisted broken mirror reflection, turning straight to a deeply ravenous madman. Questions? Throughout an era of terror, the doctor's name was so proper. When I tell about it now, you already know that he gotcha. I know the feeling when it gets real dark. Even the walls around you know there's fear inside your heart. Take a look around, ghost can be a tour guide. Perfect, can't nobody hear your screams under the surface. Possibly the feeling you feel when your heart is pumping and ain't nobody hearing you scream. Possibly the feeling inside against all odds, with evil there ain't nowhere to hide. Possibly the feeling you feel when your heart is pumping and ain't nobody hearing you scream. Possibly the feeling inside. Possibly the most evil conception of a sick mind, driven insane disfiguration of his body led to constant pain. When an outside world stood with stairs and glares, some felt the shackles and electric chairs. My memories of mainstream massacres, electrifying 8 bodies up to eat and make go after more. In my chambers, where the pain bleeds, walls of bread, I rested an anchor tomb filled with the scars of death. So will I ever plant my seed and fulfill my only need of having a wife and child right by my side? I built a refuge underground, plotted to escape my misery, and contemplated on how to live and how to die. Sweet 1313, that room is mine. Decapitate and dismember everybody who ever entered my shrine. You had a death toll times and another life is taken right in front of your eyes. The terror doesn't wait, and when you run from Satan's son, you see the ghastly dock in front of you, half a face ripped off next. I see the pain in your eyes burn with fear when the devil's calling all of y'all to come here. Know that I'm leaving people chops all over the ground, strewing your lantern, and even if you survive to see the pale moon, mobs of folks is finna meet they death soon. People coming thinking they leaving when if not yet you have met doom. Hysteria, possibly the feeling you feel when your heart is pumping and ain't nobody hearing you scream. Hysteria, possibly the feeling inside when you start on odds with people that ain't nowhere to hide. I can't start on odds with you.